is your captain speaking. Welcome aboard this aircraft. We have now been given clearance by air traffic control to push back. We expect to take off in approximately 10 minutes and our cruising altitude will be around 30,000 feet. With good weather forecast all the way, we expect to land at our destination at the scheduled time. Our cabin crew will be looking after you and we hope you have an enjoyable flight with this airline. Thank you very much. Cabin crew, please prepare for gate departure. Cabin crew, doors on automatic, cross-check and report, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we now request your full attention as the flight attendants demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. Thank you very much.
This is your cabin service manager. Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. If you haven't already done so, please stow your carry-on luggage underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin. Please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt. Also make sure your seat back and folding trays are in the full upright position. At this time we request that all mobile codes, pagers, radios and remote control toys be turned off for the full duration of the flight, as these items may interfere with navigation and communication equipment in this aircraft. We request that all electronic devices be turned off. We will notify when it is safe to use such devices. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Smoking is prohibited on the entire aircraft, including lavatories. Tampering with, disabling or destroying the lavatory smoke detectors is prohibited by law. If you have any questions about our flight today, please don't hesitate to ask one of our flight attendants. Thank you.
International information flip F 2200 sky conditions 1500 scattered 6600 open visibility 6 rain temperature 12.0 1160 altitude 985 arriving and departing on 15 departs on mission.
Cabin crew, please take your seats for takeoff.
International information for F 2200 departing runway 15. Advise on initial contact you have Quebec. Metro Oakland International Information Quebec. 2200 Zulu weather. Sky conditions 1500 scattered 6600 temperature 12 viewpoint 0 1160 altimeter 2985 arriving and departing runway 15 advise on initial contact we have scattered.
Thank you.
your captain speaking. Welcome aboard this aircraft. We have now been given clearance by air traffic control to push back. We expect to take off in approximately 10 minutes and our cruising altitude will be around 30,000 feet. With good weather forecast all the way, we expect to land at our destination at the scheduled time. Our cabin crew will be looking after you and we hope you have an enjoyable flight with this airline. Thank you very much. Cabin crew, please prepare for gate departure. Cabin crew, doors on automatic, cross-check and report, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we now request your full attention as the flight attendants demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. Thank you very much.
This is your cabin service manager. Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned on the fastened seatbelt sign. If you haven't already done so, please stow your carry-on luggage underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin. Please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt. Also make sure your seat back and folding trays are in the full upright position. At this time we request that all mobile phones, pagers, radios and remote control toys be turned off for the full duration of the flight, as these items may interfere with navigation and communication equipment on this aircraft. We request that all electronic devices be turned off. We will notify when it is safe to use such devices. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Smoking is prohibited on the entire aircraft, including the lavatories. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the lavatory smoke detectors is prohibited by law. If you have any questions about our flight today, please don't hesitate to ask one of our flight attendants. Thank you.
Please take your seats for takeoff.
within 10, departure is with you, squawk 7367. Three, nine, 12. 37. Okay, we'll expect 1-9er left and we'll call for taxi, United 1257.
So we're probably going to experience a 20-second freeze around still more.
Los Angeles, South America, 2943, ready at runway 25 right.
There, step away for a moment. I'll be back.
Got to.
Los Angeles Center, Aero Mexico 610, good night. Los Angeles Center, Adam Activo, 1-610, good night. Here, step away for a minute, I'll be back in a minute. Roger.
So we meet here. Huh. Bob, you take them first.
Check out 25 right, America, 2943.
And Center, United 1257 is ready for taxi in Las Vegas. Affirm, United 1257, ready to taxi.
Yes, definitely.
Right, Charlie, Golf Delta, so 19er left or 19er right?
Looks like it
won. Okay, we will taxi Golf, or correction, Charlie Golf Delta, 19er left, yeah, 1257.
LA Center, Skyhawk 1228, Mike, FR2 LAX from Palmdale.
Aircraft calling standby, reach 3211. You're at contact 16 miles northeast Ontario, 10 through 11,000. You just want the visual and you'll confirm for me.
I can get the visual.
I found good airport 12 o'clock, less 7 miles from Fort Site, and you can send me.
Mirrors that down to 4,000, reach 3211, and I got my eyes off for him, and got a bunch of clouds there.
Alright, sounds good.
Delta is 752, ready for descent to Santa Monica.
Delta 752, can you maintain that 7,000?
7,000, thanks so much, Delta 752.
LA Center, Skyhawk 1228, Mike, IFR to LAX from Palmdale.
Aircraft calling standby, just doing a changeover. Dragon 2943, contact the SoCal departure on 124.3.
Los Angeles, Santa America, 571, holding short, 24 left.
America 571, contact SoCal departure, 124.3.
Roger, America 571.
America 2943, contact departure, 124.3.
I'm sorry, repeat that from American 2942.
To contact departure, 124.3.
124.3
for American 3. Can the aircraft go with Brian Harper and the clearance 8 Mike, please, with a better call sign?
Yeah, let's have off 1228 Mike, IFR 208.
Number 1228, Mike, you're clear to Los Angeles Airport. The red vector is to Victor 201, direct, maintain 5,000. You vehicle arrival?
Choose Mike to depart.
Remember that, maintain 5,000, expect 1-0-10,000, have accepted departure, departure frequency 125.8 along 7373. Redback, correct your spectrum weight 22 for departure, bound ready to check me.
Los Angeles Center, my people 610, maintaining flight at 6350.
Airmax 610, or that I'll be in cross Hubbard, and maintain 1-2-12,000.
LA Center, 1228 Mike, it's at 1-2-2. I do have an option to load my airplane.
I'm not promising that I fly runway head. Remember that? I fly runway heading 2203 runway 22. Let's pick up. Delta 79, take your part, Santa Monica, VOR, heading
090. 090 after Santa Monica, 22.
And reach 32 left, still descending to the cloud. It's affirmative. I've got the field in sight now, though, right in my 3 o'clock at about 2 or 3 miles there. All right, but the winds are pretty calm. You can be clear for the approach runway 31. Here is that clear for visual 31, reach 3211. LA Center, Southwest 2596, looking for lower. Southwest 2596, you're about to leave our space. Navigation Center is offline for us. Previous change proof, Southwest 2596, have a good night, stay next time. 6612, you can check the ILS from 85 left for a trailer.
Please enter your last user 229-560.
Rocket 229, Squawk 7144.
Squawk 7144, left user 229.
Southwest 3585, you leave Myers safe. Actually, correction, I might look like doubling this online. Southwest 3585, contact Oakland Center 132.2.
Los Angeles, American 2943, with you. Climbing to 17,000.
American 2943, LA Center, climb maintained flight level 330.
Climbing maintained flight level 330 for American 2943.
Delta 5982, descend maintained 3,000.
3,000, Delta 7982.
Turn left heading 160, intercept Victor 201, resume my navigation, climb maintain 130,000.
160 and climb 2,000. Hello there, Sunny.
3211, the wind 1304, runway 31, clear line.
Hey, Roger, that clear land, runway 31, reach 3211.
Hey, Aircraft Collins again.
Thanks, Sunny, good evening. Union 548, at flight level 54, descend flight level 50 on Kemo 3, stop landing out there.
And Roger that. Did I say your call sign one more time?
Union 548.
Union 548, Daily Center. Roger that. IN.
Union 548.
Union 548, radar contact 4 miles south of Kemo. Now you can expect the visual approach to runway 25 left.
Visual 25 left,
which I think is 23. 7792, you should be... I called it, sir. Delta 7962, turn right heading 120. This will be the entrance across the localizer.
We're heading 120, Delta 7962.
Thank you.
Los Angeles, Central American 571 with you.
1,000.
14,000.
Cabin crew, please take your seats for landing.
American 571, LA Center, climb maintain flight level 250.
Roger, going to 250, American 571.
612, cross Santa Monica VOR flight at, climb maintain 7,000.
Santa Monica 7,000, don't say.
And Union 548, climb maintain 5,000.
Gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We've now arrived at our destination. On behalf of the airline and the entire crew, I'd like to thank you for joining us on this trip, and we're looking forward to seeing you on board again in the near future. For your safety and comfort, we ask that you please remain seated in your seatbelt fastened. Your captain speaking. Welcome aboard this aircraft. We have now been given clearance by air traffic control to push back. We expect to take off in approximately 10 minutes and our cruising altitude will be around 30,000 feet. With good weather forecast all the way, we expect to land at our destination at the scheduled time. Our cabin crew will be looking after you and we hope you have an enjoyable flight with this airline. Thank you very much. Cabin crew, please prepare for gate departure. Cabin crew, doors on automatic, cross-check and report, thank you.
Union 548, descend and maintain 2.